gathered with us today are the organizers, the advocates, and the leaders who are clear that another world is possible, right? We're clear about that, right? Another world is possible. That is why I am so grateful for Senator Saval and his leadership with the Whole Home Repairs Program. We've received billions of dollars in federal assistance for infrastructure. The pandemic has made housing a public health issue. And with the Whole Home Repairs Program, we have the opportunity to help thousands of Philadelphians stay in their homes. Right? We can fight gentrification. We can address climate change. We can preserve and expand Black and brown home ownership. Yes. Yes. By taking existing programs and consolidating them under one program with a significant funding boost, we can demonstrate that government does believe that housing is a human right. We can restore trust in our public institutions at a time where that trust is at an all-time low. And we can step towards a future where the well-being of our working class is more important than the interest of industry. I want to thank Senator Saval and all of the other elected officials for allowing me to be a partner in this project, and I look forward to working together with all of you. Thank you.